has called our people soft, lacking in ambition and imagination, were his words, who just Saturday night said Americans have gotten lazy. Mr. President, Americans aren't lazy, and they're not soft. Americans do not lack a vision or ambition. We lack leadership in Washington, D.C. That's what this country lacks.